this game really pisses me off sometimes. As you'll see in a second. Oh, look, I won game one. And keep in mind, all four boosts, briefcase, tie. Game two, all boosts, briefcase, full energy. How does Dane win? That doesn't make any sense. How could Dane have won if we were tied with each other and this sting doesn't get a charisma boost if he uses his finisher? That makes no sense. So now because of that, I only get a legendary card. Oh great, it's a Cameron. I can't even pro her because I got rid of a different Cameron card because Cameron's like, were so ridiculously bad. So isn't that great? This game really pisses me off sometimes. But I will start another King of the Ring later and hopefully not get BS like that. But I guess I'll just finish off Big John Stud. I mean, I don't really care about Road to Glory because unless you have like six Survivor Pros, you're not going to do anything. But really, like early on, it's pretty easy right here. But I don't get it. Like, this game is so broken. We tie the first match and the same thing happened. But we didn't tie the second match, even though we were tied in every single stat, because the briefcase is a temporary boost just for that match. Oh god, oops. But the briefcase is just temporary, so it doesn't work for the next matches. So how do we not tie for that one? Like, that really doesn't make any sense. This game really pisses me off sometimes because it's just stupid. Like, some mechanics in this game is just really annoying. And because of that, I don't get a Survivor card, which is what I deserved. And I needed another Survivor card because I have 7 regular ones that I can't pro. So now I'm just going to need to hope to get off the board, which is probably not going to happen because you need to play like a lot of games, and I haven't played a lot of games for a bit. Like, I usually just grind for 2 energies and then boost my people in King of the Ring with 2 energies, and I just do that for like whatever, like intervals of a couple hours or something. But I don't even know. I'm probably gonna start a King of the Ring with my friend Nick, who plays Supercard as well. And if I do get in one, then I'll post a video later today, maybe. I don't know. And I don't know if I'm going to post WWE Immortals either. It really just depends on if I feel like it, because I'm not really in the mood right now. So I'm kind of pissed. So, look, we get crap. Ooh, we get energy, which isn't bad. Title match, which I guess not bad either. Another Undertaker, Jack Swagger, and Daniel Bryan. So I will see you guys all later, and have a nice day, unlike me, gets a shitty ass Cameron. I love my life.
And I'm grinding until I'm tired, cause so you ain't grinding until you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night.